This kind of situation is certainly not wanted by all of you. The lighting is off and the computer is also off. That's why we usually go outside to see what happened to the electricity. I found a way to solve all of this. And let's see what way it is. And it is time for us to open the content in this box. There are LED, mini push button, batteries, and emergency power kit. You all have seen, haven't you? This is a battery that can be charged with a capacity of 11.14 2500 milliamps hours. The white ones is called the emergency power kit. See wiring diagram and terminal. And in my hand is an LED with a wire. And we will open the plastic packaging. As usual, this LED has a working voltage of 2V DC, which a current of 20 milliamps. And a mini push button, which is usually red. Push button movement is still good and not stuck. And we also get a ring and a nut. As load LED lamps which a capacity of 14 watt which a working voltage 220 up to 240 volt AC. We will need some working tool component like this. We will start by soldering the end of the wires. Fun, isn't it? This main cable is useful as an electric power connector. Be careful with your hand, don't get burned by electric soldering. It is time for us to connect all of the components. Connect the main power cable to the emergency power kit. Then connect the push button cable. You can use a screwdriver to help push the terminal pin. Connect the red LED wires to plus and black to negative. The last is the cable connection for the LED light. I almost forgot to connect this battery cable. Take digital multimeter and one phase socket. Turn on the multimeter. Measure power supply voltage. Then plug the one-phase socket plug. Press mini push button. The light will turn on when the mini push button is pressed. Unplug and what will happen? Wow, the light turned on. And the light will turn off after the plug is inserted into the socket. This simple project can produce something useful. Now it is time for us to measure the voltage on the lamp. I really did not think that the light cable input has a DC voltage. 215.7 volt AC. And this all means that LED lamps can be supplied with either DC and AC voltage. And I even used 2 voltmeter. Thank you. And now we will measure battery voltage. Then we measure the DC voltage when the light is on. Volt DC. All systems are working fine. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share with your friends.